so today we're going to be cooking roasted squash. This is amazing for team meat and team vegan. Anyone can eat it and it's delicious. Let's begin. All you do is cut it in half. It is a little tough. Make sure you've got a good knife to cut through and be careful of your hands because it moves about a lot. So you get two halves. I know they're seasoned, but you put it in the oven for half an hour and then the seeds are way easier to scoop out. Here's one that we did earlier. I've scooped out the insides and there's room for a filling, which is what we're gonna do. It's gonna be a quinoa filling with avocado and basil mixed in as well. It's delicious. This really helps soften up the inside and make it amazing for when you put the filling in. Grab some pine nuts, sprinkle that over the top, and it's ready to go back in for half an hour. So whilst it's in the oven for half an hour, you can get on with your avocado dip. Get your food processor. You're gonna wanna put in a handful of cashew nuts, two avocados. And then you're gonna take a handful of basil leaves, which I've got handy right here. Then you're gonna wanna take a little bit of oil so it all mixes nicely. Half a lime. So once it's all in, blend. So you should have a really creamy, nice mixture. So once your butternut squash has been in the oven for another half an hour, it's time to take it out. As you can see, it's really nicely roasted and it goes great with the dip we've made and also a bit of quinoa. It's ready to eat. It will literally fall apart with a knife and fork. You don't even need to take off the skin or anything, and it is amazing. You really need to try this, and the recipe is on thehealthgames.co.uk. Have a go.